John 3, verse 16. Yes, God loved the world so much that he gave his only son so that everyone who believes in him will not perish but have eternal life. Romans 8 verse 25. But we are hoping for something we don't have yet, and we're waiting for it patiently. And I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Thank you for loving and making me free. Thank you for giving your life just for me. How I thank you. Jesus, I thank you. Gratefully, thank you.
You want to play?